everyone. I hope this is at least better viewing. Hold on, I need to auto adjust again. Let me, So we're starting off as a music shot here. Carfunk was the last one that I played. That's my favorite Geometry Dash song. Other than Airborne Robots from Meltdown. Hi. Sorry about that, folks. We're going to be playing some Roblox today, people. Ow. Where's my cursor? There we go. Really got rid of everything? I have to refavor it all? Where is it? Where is Elemental Battlegrounds? Hold up. Let me get my keyboard. Got it. It's my keyboard. Okay, X. Oh, it's connected to the 360. Okay, hold up. Sorry about that. Are you kidding me? I know I have a missing controller. That's what's connecting right now. Okay, now my keyboard should work. I said Battlegrounds. why, I don't know why Caps Lock was on. Why? Why is it unavailable? Okay, I was hoping to play that. It's my S controller. Ow. I am in a very tight space. Car crushers too? Dang, we could have smashed some Lamborghinis, guys. Some Lamborghinis. Okay, so what am I doing here? Hi, and welcome to Car Crusher 2. How can I help you? How do you get tokens? No! What did he do? Oh, he's using a torch. You will unlock new crushers as you progress in the game, but you can use all the crushers in row one right away. Where's row one? Oops. Row two, row one, okay. Okay. Just hover your cursor and then control the right trigger. Just hover your cursor over any control there and press right trigger and you will see a label of what it does. You can also earn money by destroying other people's cars in the derby arenas, which can be accessed by using the teleporter in the lobby. Okay. But that's all for the tutorial. Good luck crushing. Okay. Acceleration. Quick enable crusher. Will this freeze me too?